Good morning, everybody. Happy day one of 2017. Today I'm sawing off the day because I haven't really done much else apart from edit. But I'm going to the gym. I'm going to go meet Georgia at the gym. I'm going to kick some butt, get motivated. Dad told me he was going to get motivated 2017. Are you at the gym?
No. I've been working, haven't I?
You have been working, but you know, you need to get yourself down the gym, kick some butt like me. So there I go, I'm gonna go meet Georgia at the gym. Also get to give her, whose phone is ringing? Also get to give her her Christmas presents as well. So I'm really excited for her to open that. And hopefully I'll get to film that on camera. But yeah, I'm on my way to the gym and yeah, let's do this. Let's kick some butt. Working out of Georgia and it's like boiling. Like it's a mix between working out hard and being boiling. Like I'm sweating. Right, we're gonna go for a swim before the gym shuts. Literally, ugh. Georgia, help me. I literally can't carry this. Can you take my, what? I know, why would it be closed? Can you take the, no, just the bottom. Oh, just the bottom, right. Georgia, say hello.
Hey.
Yay. How's your gym sesh? Good? Georgia does not want to be in film as you can tell. Bye. So back from the gym, went for a nice swim set. Well, I say swim sesh, we more kind of like sat in the hot tub and just like, you know, caught up with each other's lives and stuff like that. But it was really, really nice. Also worked out in the gym and that was really good. Like kind of really got me motivated. The first day of 2017. Mum, is it a new you? Are you feeling different?
I'm not actually.
I don't think anybody is in the south. To be quite honest, I think everybody's just feeling tired. I feel motivated. So mum got me these chicken thighs from the shop, which I'm gonna have for my dinner. I think I'm gonna put it in like a pita and then have some like what?
Because my New Year's resolution wants to cook more.
Yeah, mum wants to cook more. Yeah, I'm putting chicken in the microwave, which you shouldn't even do. But I'm not eating it cold, so I'm doing it. So I'm gonna have the chicken and put it in a pita. No, mum's gonna put it in a pitta because mum wants to cook more.
Yeah, I've done my cooked chicken.
Okay. I just had dinner. I am so full right now. Guys, I'm gonna show you my bedroom. I've never ever, I did not realize how many clothes I had. Like, it is crazy. Like, wait until you see this. Literally, get ready for this. Okay, guys, so this is my bedroom currently. I have far too many things. Like, what even is going on? How many bits are going to the charity shop? Like, what are the bits I'm getting rid of? In that bin bag? Over there?
That's one of the bin bags.
That's one of the bin bags. Well, what's all this? Am I keeping all of this here? It's all of this I'm keeping. Whoa, that's a lot. Literally a lot.
Yeah.
Isn't it?
Yeah.
What about all the stuff in here?
There, this is what you
said. Is that stuff that I said I wanted to keep too?
Yeah.
In here?
Yeah.
Everything.
It's unstated umbrella there.
Really? Everything in here?
That's what you said.
I didn't say that.
Oh, well, I like that.
So that's the reason. Guys, so currently just sorting out all my stuff. Like, oh god, I nearly just ripped the bag. This big box here is like my old school books and stuff. A lot of people tend to like save theirs to look at like when they're older and stuff. I'm not really fussed about that. Like, I didn't enjoy school. I really don't care about seeing my school books. So that's going straight in the bin. But also, wait, let me show you this. So this is the first newspaper I've ever been in and it was in the sun. I don't know if you saw it years ago, but look here. Wait, here we go. Here, this is me, guys. That was me in the sun. Basically, I entered the local X Factor here in Rotten Dean, and this woman here is Simon Cowell's mum. Yep, she's actually really sadly passed away now, and she was lovely, so that's really sad. But she judged it, and I won the competition, so hence why I was in the sun. So yeah, I won that. That was pretty cool, and so I've always just kind of saved this since. So I'm going to make sure that I keep that. Literally everything else though, I'm kind of getting rid of, apart from, wait, no. I remember this so well. In here, this is my song notebook. I'm actually going to sing you the tune. It's literally awful. I remember doing this song. It's so bad. This is how the tune went. Wait, I can't even take it seriously. Oh, I literally can't really.
Oh, you got the cheese.
That's literally it, ready? Good things fall apart, so the better things fall together. Today, wait, ready? Oh, I actually quite like this line. today, no I don't, today's worse than yesterday. I've always said, right, it goes, today is worse than yesterday, but that's what makes us stronger. Wait, this bit I was so proud of because it like went higher. So I'd be like, keep on moving forward so we can reach our dreams. Together we can make it. If we just achieve, we will believe. We will achieve. It was kind of like I was going for the well, actually, I wasn't going for, but looking back, what's it? Cheetah Girls. We're Cheetah Sisters. We stick together. Oh, I so want to watch the Cheetah Sisters again. No, Cheetah Sisters, Cheetah Girls. Oh my god, I want to watch that tonight. But yeah, this is my this is my old song lyric book. This is funny. Oh, there you go. Right, what else have I got? What else? Oh yeah, quickly. Also, basically, I've just been opening some PO box stuff that I got sent, like, what, 6 months ago or something. Basically, I've moved management, so it's only really just got passed on to me. And I just wanted to show this because it was so cute. So this lovely girl called Paige actually sent me this hairband. It's like a unicorn, which is like the coolest thing ever. Like, how amazing is that? So thank you so much. I officially feel like a unicorn. And felt like that definitely had to be mentioned in the video, even though you sent it like God knows how long ago, like ages and ages ago. But thank you so much for sending it anyway. Finally got around to opening it. So that's what I've been doing, just sorting out bits and bobs really. So, yeah! Ugh. Right. More stuff to take down. Ugh, what's this? Right. This is my old... Oh, what even is this? It's the messiest book I've ever looked in.
Look how cute. Wait, Mum, was this... This wasn't Year 6 prom, was it? Or was it? Yeah. Was it actually? It was so young. This was Year 6 prom with one of my best friends, Jasmine. Throwback. This here. Oh, I remember this. This is like... Oh, this is so long ago. Look at these pictures. Wait, no, there's something that I did want to show you, which is this here. Please tell me this is my one. It should be. It's in my wardrobe. Yes, yeah, so this is... Like, all little pictures of me when I was a baby. But let me try and find that. Aww. Why does my hair look dark? I swear it wasn't dark. Wait, let me try and find one. Aww. Mom. Look.
Your hair was just back.
Was it actually?
You're born.
Oh, my God. No, no, no. Look at Mom. Wait. Aww, me, Mom, and Casey. That's cute. Aww. There we go. Let's look at some more. Oh wait, okay, you have to spin around this way. Look at Casey and me. Oh my god, okay, that is actually cute, Mum. Look. Look how cute that is. Aww. Throwback. There's a really funny picture. I'm not sure if it's, yeah, this one, look. Mum's even fallen asleep. That picture makes my life. Everybody go tag my mum on Twitter. In that picture. Oh, right, next one. Go girl. Go girl.
Oh, oh god, be young again.
Right, there we go. That's so cute, that picture. That actually looks like Jed.
Yeah.
Are you sure that isn't Jed?
Yeah, it looks so similar.
Yeah, we did. Oh, look, here's Callum. Look at Callum. Oh. Anyway, yeah, there's the end of my baby journal. What else have I got to show you?
Yeah.
Look at this little picture of me as a little kid. This here is when Girl Band was in the newspaper. Sneaky little feature there. One step from fame. Go us. So I'm going to keep that as well. Oh my god, yeah, that is so funny. Yeah, so this is what I've been doing for the past like hour or so. Just like looking through old bits and that and like sorting it out, and then I'm putting it in here, all the bits that I want to keep. Does that mean that?
Look at me now. Oh. Oh. I'm getting papers. Look at me now. Oh. Look at me now. Oh.
This is the current look. This is my wardrobe. Obviously, it's not going to be like that. It's actually going to be like over here, I'm thinking. But we're just placing all the furniture in here for now so that I can basically tidy up my room. And look, because the hallway is just a trash as well, because we're just trying to move everything from here to there. So my dad is now going to take the wardrobe. We've emptied it out, and he's going to move that into there as well. Well, hang on, whose wardrobe is that out there then? Because I don't have two wardrobes.
That's the one that goes in that room.
So where's that wardrobe going? Oh, God, I'm so confused. Okay, yeah, whatever. Anyway, we are taking this. It's not confusing, but we are taking this wardrobe and we're putting this wardrobe.
This is yours?
My, we're putting my wardrobe in my room. Yay!
Really simple.
Some people left to find. They wanna hold you back, tell them me off. Whenever they say you can't take the tea off, I remember when they told me I wouldn't be famous. Now I'm dreaming realities in tears. I worked your own way to the top. If they put you on the pedestal, they could take you off. And there's a higher level than the top. You gotta make more than you like to do before you can't catch. So go and get it in time. Everybody knows it's time to get in Monday. You can't even see like anywhere near on camera, but this eye has literally gone so bloodshot, like you can't even tell like on camera compared to real life. Like it's so bloodshot, it's so bad. I think I'm just like so tired, but right now we are moving everything from this room to that room. Well, we're still doing it now and we're kind of getting somewhere. Look at my wardrobe. Yeah, it's the only time you're ever gonna see it like this. But look, everything's kind of like, you know, getting like into place and stuff. So yeah, put in. Yeah, tidy basically. And no, we've got rid of a lot of stuff, to be fair. The amount of shoes I've got rid of, and look how much I still have. Because the thing is, I just like, I've always like just kept all my shoes, but now it's time like I just need to get rid of them, but I still don't like getting rid of them. But yeah, so this is my wardrobe currently, just moving everything out from there. Also, this is the wall color we think we're gonna make my walls into. It's kind of, it's like a gray, but it's also like a, I don't know, it's kind of like lilac-y, I guess. But I think it'll look really pretty because when you put like these frames up next to it, like it looks really gorgeous next to each other. But this is, I'll show you what my room is. The hallway is literally the biggest mess ever. But like this is what my room's currently looking like. Everything's just everywhere, bin bags and yeah, it's taking a long time. So it's gone 12 p.m. and I can finally get into my bed. My bedroom isn't tidy because obviously we're trying to clear it out and it's just taking forever. But I can actually like get onto my bed now, which is... Oh no, why is there... Wait, is that water spilt? No, that isn't. Okay, cool. So yeah, I can actually get into bed now, which is going to be so nice because I am so... Oh no, I just spilt all the water. Dang it. Okay, for real, I'm really tired. Ridiculously tired. Don't know what's going on with my eye. Also, talking about my eyes, I'm actually going to, well, I need to go and book an appointment to get my glasses again because obviously I lost them and I need them like ASAP. I really should have contacts as well. They told me that last time and I just haven't even got round. Like this was months and months ago to even like book in an appointment. So I need to book an appointment at the opticians and get some glasses and some contacts. So that I will do very soon. I'm going to try and remember to do that tomorrow to actually book an appointment. But there was something I was gonna say and I like, I don't know, I feel like I forgot. What is it? Oh my goodness, yeah, okay. So basically the video that went out today, so it would have been yesterday as you're watching this, today for me right now, my video is my prank calling one. Honestly, I think it's one of my favorite videos I've ever done just because it's hilarious and it's actually prank calling you guys. It has over 200,000 views in 5 hours, which is honestly nuts. Like I'm so grateful and literally every my hair looks gross, every single comment like is, oh my god, like this is hilarious and it makes me so happy. Like I literally love the videos, so the fact that you guys can laugh at it as well, it's so good. So if you haven't seen that video, go check it out on my main channel. It's prank calling viewers, so go check it out. Like honestly, the video overall is just so funny and the reactions and stuff, like it's a really really good video. So I'm really really happy about that. I think also I might do some filming tomorrow, but again I want to go down to the gym and stuff. I think today like has been quite, I'd say I've been quite motivated today, even though like I'm so tired right now. Like I could have easily laid it, like I'm not one to like lay in bed all day, but today I could have laid in bed all day. But the fact that I went to the gym, like I ate healthy, like, you know, I sorted my room out and stuff, I think it's actually been like quite,
a motivational day. So hopefully it motivated you guys to get up and just do something and get on with your day. Like, there's no point in wasting it, especially as it's the first day of 2017, even though it feels no different to 2 days ago. But hey ho, I'm feeling more motivated. But no, yeah, I'm actually gonna go to bed now. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Night!